हेलो गाइस, ये है बडवाइजर 0.0। दिस इज अ नॉन अल्कोहलिक बियर। दिस इज समथिंग व्हिच आई हैव बीन वांटिंग टू रिव्यू फॉर अ व्हाइल नाउ। आई एम नॉट श्योर हाउ मच इट कॉस्ट्स। 80 रुपीज इट कॉस्ट्स फॉर अबाउट 300 ml, 80 रुपीज 330 ml। सो आई एम गोना रिव्यू दिस नाउ। एज यू नो, आई हैव बीन सोबर बट आई हैव बीन क्रेविंग सम बियर and alcohol, so this is probably a good thing for me. I'm 60 days sober, so let's celebrate it with a non-alcoholic beer. Old habits die hard. Very good taste right off the bat. It tastes like Budweiser, a very light Budweiser, like something which won't get you high. And that's unique. The fact that it doesn't fill you up and gas you up like the actual Budweiser does is a major plus for me. I like the taste. You can truly feel the beer in this more than you can probably feel in a loaded Budweiser. Very good taste. Definitely very good. For those of you who are wondering what else you can drink if you don't drink, or if you want to, you know, try some non-alcoholic beers for whatever joy, this is a Budweiser 0.0. You get a Heineken 0.0. I have reviewed that. I'm going to put a link in my description or whatever you want to call it, and you can probably go and check that out. For 80 rupees, I think this is very good. The can looks delicious. It tastes pretty decent, actually. It tastes much better than I was expecting, but I would take the Heineken over this guy. Heineken is definitely better. And that can is a little smaller and fatter, but the can is, this has better artwork than Heineken. I think the Budweiser artwork is the best. However, I just want to say that this is good. You can probably give it a shot, try it. Yeah, man. All right, guys, thanks for watching.